Samsung Galaxy Note 7 stars in 11-minute-long video. Earlier we saw a very short video of the Samsung Galaxy Note 7, just a few seconds. Time for the feature-length movie, a whole 11 minutes spent with a Note 7 prototype. The hardware is not final and the software indicates it's for Korea's SK Telecom. And it's an Exynos version, Exynos 8890 with 4 GB of RAM to be precise. The camera is a Sony IMX260, though we'll likely be seeing Samsung's sensor as well, same as with the S7. The video starts off with a tour of the hardware. Notice the always-on screen. S Pen focus is at 3 minutes, its top clicks like a pen and like Note 5 S's Pen. Around the 5-minute mark, you can see an IR light come on, that's the iris scanner in action. Later on, around 8 minutes in, you can see the Galaxy Note 7 breeze through several benchmarks. The Samsung Galaxy Note 7 will be unpacked on August 2nd, that's next Tuesday. The first official ad is already out, but naturally it doesn't show the star, it just sets the mood.